All right, so we're back. We're playing Birds of Prey. Here we go.
Pirate 5-0, this is Outlaw 1-1 with 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HPI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Pops out. Tabs heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
Checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
Alright,
we're clear to engage. 5-0, do you want the
30mm
or missiles?
Everything you got. Roger. 1-0,
using 30.
Kind of a dumbass question is that.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots
of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire. It's the building with the smoke stacks.
Solid copy on smoke stacks. 1-1, extract all this, and the building target.
1-1 is re-engaging.
We have enemy fire coming from the far west building. Which is where it was.
1-0 is on the ground.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestacks.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
1-1-1-0. Flying outbound for a second. Building some space. 1-0 is Winchester on 30mm. Setting up for missile shot.
Copy that, 1-0.
Trying to go in order here.
Firing missile.
Solid box, solid box. Missile away. Missile loose. Firing missile.
Scatter.
Bye.
building, the north side.
That's it. That's it. Can I land? Oh, there's still those guys left. There we go. Behind there. What the hell? No. Got him.
We've got enemy ordnance outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat. Danger close.
Holy shit.
Fighters coming out the building ahead of you. Roger that. Engaging.
just past those doors.
Stuck.
On the ground, now.
You boys sure know how to make an entrance.
Shut up.
Right here, we could have just killed him, bro.
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urge you to secure. Moving to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.
We could have literally just killed the guy right here.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years.
Good to know.
The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
Well, I think we're in the jungle now, right? I'll catch you guys on the next one, alright? You guys take care. Peace out.